The Nigerian police force has fired several officers for misconduct as part of efforts to curb professional malpractice in the force. Spokesperson for the police force, John Awuna, said the police force had commenced a major sting operation to checkmate corruption and professional misconduct within and outside the police force. He said officials of the force who use their official capacities to carry out or get involved in any misconduct will be singled out and dealt with.
Consequently, personnel of the force who use their official capacities to carry out or get involved in any misconduct are singled out and dealt with according to the law to serve as deterrent to others. To this end, the following personnel of the force who aid and compromise in discharging their duties and betraying the official oath of office were arrested, subject to internal discipline, disciplinary measures, and punished according to the gravity of their offenses. These unacceptable professional misconduct are categorized as follows: aiding and abetting serious crimes, conspiracy with militants, disappearance of explosives. They are being paraded today before the press and the public. Case one, when I talk about the police, I'm not telling you that the entire people you are seeing are police officers, please. Arrest of 9 police personnel for professional misconduct, aiding and abetting of serious crimes, e.g. cattle rustling, robbery, and kidnapping in the Northeast.